deadly weapon on Adam's Apple Boulevard.
We've got a report of an armed car hijack. Units respond, code 3.
Die, units reporting at 245 in, South Middlesville.
Hurry the fuck up!
Thank you. behind this shit.
Get off, Lauren.
Help, help! That guy took my wallet! Please, help me!
Get out that ride,
This can't be happening!
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
I'm calling bullshit!
Did you get my stuff back?
Don't balance out my karma, but there you go.
Oh my God, man! You're awesome!
A civilian requiring assistance on Portola Drive.
Just what I need, police. Man, your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
Close the fuck!
fucking business.
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic. Let's go.
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the CB.
On my 12.
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, T. They'll be better in our hands. I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment so you cut up to them? You got a job, man. They're on their screens.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
Here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
To Oscar, the Mexicans, this deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
Okay.
shoot me down. Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it? Channels. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Looks like a problem.
Attention, Marine Weather Jet. You're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself. Ron. I've got the fucking Air Force on me!
They deploy jets! Try and fly over them, T!
Fly above them! All right!
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Shoot, and I'm failing! one!